Now we're going to create the iterator that allows you to iterate over vice presidents in the division class. This is going to be called Division Iterator, and it's going to implement the Java util iterator interface. And so this division iterator is going to implement the iterator interface of built into Java, and that means that you will be able to use this as an iterator in Java, iterator object. And in order to implement the iterator interface, you have to implement three methods: the hasNext method, which returns true if there's another object in the collection. If there's another object in the collection after the one you're at currently, and there's also a next method, which returns the next object in the collection, and there's also a remove method, which removes objects from the collection. So this division iterator is going to let you iterate over the collection of vice presidents in a way we're going to see next, and it's going to implement the iterator interface in Java, which means it has to allow client code to iterate over the vice president's collection. And in order to do that, it's going to implement three methods: hasNext, and next, and remove. So first of all, when you create the iterator, and this is common in most Java iterators, you pass the collection over which it's supposed to iterate to the iterator's constructor, and that is the vice president array. And that array of vice presidents is going to be passed to the division iterator's constructor. And that is a array of vice president objects, as you see here, to be stored internally in the iterator as VPs. That makes life a lot easier because now we have access to the array that holds the collection, holds the object which you are going to want to be iterating over. So that's common in Java, is that you pass the object, you pass a collection you want to iterate over to the iterator. And it's usually done by passing it to the iterator class's constructor, as we're doing here. So you're passing the vice president array to the iterator's constructor. It's stored internally as its VPs. Let's write the next method. Next method returns the next object in the array, and it's just going to return VPs location and then increment the location. So the location is stored and starts off at 0 in the array. It starts off with a value of 0, and when you call the next method, the next VP will be returned and the location counter will be incremented. So that's the next method. Very short, very simple. Now we're going to do the hasNext method. As you recall, this method returns true if there is another element in the collection which you have not yet iterated over, and that check is made here. If location is less than VP's length, and that checks whether or not there is another element in the array, this check checks to make sure that that element is not null. Return true in that case if there is another element waiting. Otherwise, return a value of false. That's the hasNext method which you have to implement, and there's going to also be a remove method. In this case, the remove method is not going to do anything, but you have to include it. You have to implement at least a token remove method in order to implement the iterator interface. So this remove method is not actually going to do anything because we're not going to use the remove method. You have to include it just to be able to say that you've implemented the iterator interface and have Java treat your iterator like a built-in Java iterator. So that's really it. The next method returns the next object in the iterator's collection of vice presidents. The hasNext method checks to see whether or not there are any vice presidents that have not yet been returned from the collection. If so, returns a value of true, otherwise returns a value of false. And the remove method doesn't actually do anything, but it's just there because it has to be there in order to say you've implemented the iterator interface. Okay, so now we've created the iterator. We have the division class, we have the vice president's class, and so now we're going to actually put this all to work and iterate over vice presidents, coming up next.